Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm Michael.
And welcome back to another episode of 30-minute Minecraft. That's what it is. 30-minute Minecraft challenge.
So, what are we building today, Matt?
Today we're building the MedKit from Left 4 Dead.
Oh, goody.
So, as far as I know, I haven't seen any pictures of anyone try and build this. It doesn't look like it's going to be that tough, but who knows? I guess we'll find out in the next half hour.
Yeah. I'm wondering if I left myself enough room.
Well, time will tell.
Time will tell.
You should have enough.
Should we start?
Well, yeah, before we start, last episode we changed the rules up. We were allowed to have references.
That's right.
So this time you've done a sketch for yourself and I've just got a picture on a phone. And we'll see how that turns out.
Yeah, I'm hoping my sketch doesn't lead me too astray.
Well, you've always got the internet, or you can just maybe, like, give up.
Alt tab out of the game. And
yeah. So, shall we get started?
We shall.
Okay.
In 3...
2...
1. The clock is running.
Time is going, and I've already forgotten what I'm doing. Let's just consult my reference, which has disappeared. Wasting precious time. Okay, well, that's pretty simple. It's red.
That it is. I need this to be...
It should be big enough, I hope. Actually, that's right. This is what I wanted to do.
Oops.
What have you done?
I just forgot how to spell. It's okay.
Why are you spelling?
Why am I spelling?
What are you doing? I'm so confused. Seriously? As to your plan right now. Are you doing a flat picture of it?
Flat picture? No.
Already, oh. What happened to my colors? They're all wrong.
I don't know what you did with your colors.
I had red wool and then it vanished.
I didn't steal it, if that's what you're implying.
Now I have to start again because I used all the wrong colors.
It's pretty close to your end, but I might be able to salvage this.
Why, what have you done? What have you done?
It's gonna be big, we'll leave it at that.
Well, this is Minecraft. Nothing good was ever small in Minecraft. Actually, I don't know what that means. Don't look too much into that. So, it's weird because Left 4 Dead was a game that I can't remember why I would ever stop playing it, and I just did.
I think you got bored of it. Like everyone else did.
How does that happen?
Well, the game is the same endlessly. The challenges never really differed. And you only ever had me to play it with.
That's not true. I had Xbox Live.
Yeah, but who did you actually play it with if it wasn't me?
Randoms.
Really?
That's what Xbox Live is about. Meeting random people and then sharing your frustration at how terrible everyone is. So what? What did you do?
I forgot how to spell again. It's
first,
okay.
First AD.
I know, right?
So I actually did build one of these in real life. I made one, I stitched it together, stuffed it with stuffing from an old pillow, painted it. I think it was actually for a costume.
It was. I do recall that.
I remember there being pictures of that, but I don't know what happened to them.
Me neither.
Hopefully they'll never see the light of day. Probably try and get the most important feature of this first aid kit.
The zip?
No, the zip's very easy.
The cross?
Yes. It may just be a miracle that works.
Okay. Mostly happy with that, I guess, for now.
Have we started on the 3D-ness? Oh, there we go. Yeah.
No, not yet. I have a fair bit of work to go before that.
A fair bit?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Oh, that won't work because I need to do something else there. And I realize my fault.
Really? Is it in the stars?
Good one. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Hey, if you can't reference a movie title somewhere down the line, you've done something wrong with your life.
Get out of Hollywood. I'm like the fault in our rain.
Is that the right height? I think, maybe? Should not have tried to make this as big as I did.
Well, you did, and there's no going back now.
I know, right?
Yeah, I don't know what you're gonna do in like 6 minutes.
Me neither.
Besides, get RSI, which will last you for the rest of your life. Speaking of RSI, ow, my wrist.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, I just threw my blocks away again.
Good.
It's okay, I'm almost done. Yours looks like a freaking Sonic the Hedgehog structure from like the second level.
Shh.
And I'm done.
Okay, you see a lot more white now.
Let me just get some perspective on yours.
Shit. No!
Kind of perfect timing there.
Alright,
let's have a look. I can see what you were trying to do.
Yep.
You were trying to make a pizza box with first aid on it.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna throw something at you in a minute.
How about a victory?
Tell you what, I'll settle for your prize can be whatever this is from Skylanders. Enjoy. You can shove it up your nose.
Can I trade it in? You might give me like $2.
Yeah, sure, go ahead. It's only worth 50 cents.
It's got a rocket launcher.
It does. It's made of bamboo.
Because if you always want to make explosive thing, make it out of bamboo. So let's have a look at what we've got here.
So I attempted very hard to actually make it say first aid.
Yes, that might have been your downfall.
May have been my downfall. It's like, this is the scope of how big it's going to have to be.
Because it also kind of says first aid.
Yeah, that's what it's meant to say, isn't it?
I said fur stayed. Oops, just lost it. No, come back.
Did you just fall?
No,
you
lost
threw
my,
something away.
I lost my wall.
You
I
lost
keep hitting
wall.
My eject button. Alright.
So
what have you used as zippers? You've used the
bedrock.
Bedrock.
Yep. Because I figured it almost kind of looked like zippers.
Yes.
As opposed to having to stack furnaces on top of each other.
Well, I only came up with that like 2 minutes before we started the video. And I'm like, what can I actually do for the zipper?
So while I was still building the next construction zone, you were picking out your colours.
Yes, what else was I going to do?
I don't know, help me?
Help you? I'd just get in your way. You don't know how terrible I am at building things. I mean, look at this first aid kit.
Yeah, it's the first aid kit you finished.
Yes. Do you like the little handle?
I do. I do like the little handle.
It's a bit thin. I want to make it a bit... But it's complete.
Well, my first aid kit at least... yours is hollow too, isn't it?
Of course it is. It's hollow promises and who knows. Anyway, join us next time when we build something, hopefully to completion. That sounds bad.
Yeah, I gotta say, I think you won this one.
Well, thank you.